Surveying the area, Sulu. Make me be my eyes. Thank you. You're still here, Edith.
Yes. The Isle of Skye is doing much better, thanks to you. So I've decided to spend more time with Valka. But I'm always happy to visit my people. Would you like to go now?
Not right now.
The murder and heat! Now! Get them!
heaven, I'll never get it back. One of you...
Lose something?
Polished the family brooch up for my niece, put it down for 2 seconds, and it's gone. One of the sheep must have swallowed it.
That would be one hungry sheep.
It was my grandmother's, given her by a very wealthy, admirer. How will I get it back without hurting any of my lovely sheep? One of you swallowed it. Who was it? There is nothing tasty about a brooch! My brooch! My brooch! Dear heaven, I'll never get it back! There is nothing tasty about a brooch! One of you swallowed it. Who was it? My brooch! My brooch! Dear heaven, I'll... Ah, yes! Feed the sheep and see what comes out. See what's there?
By the gods, how do I find myself doing this? What has this sheep eaten? Nothing in there. Nothing. I must continue my search. What has this sheep eaten? Nothing in there.
Isso é tu que é tu ele explicar.
Ah, a brooch. Not in very fine condition. Nothing. I must continue my search. What has this sheep eaten? Nothing in there. Here's your brooch.
Woo! That smell would knock over a horse.
Just take it.
It'll need a washing, but my niece will be so grateful. Many thanks, stranger.
I will not help in this way again.
place is heavily guarded.